Naruto, Uzumaki Chronicles 2! Arrival of the Cursed Puppet Clan!
Finally come to take a stand.
For ultimate power.
Find the spirit orbs. Bring all five spirit orbs together to fulfill our clan's sacred dream. Yes. Yes.
Mission's over and done with. I should get back so I can have some ramen and... Huh? Hey, wait a sec. It looks like there's someone over there.
Man, how much farther is it to the village?
Hey, Kakeru! What are you in such a rush for?
Your village is in danger. You've got to get word to them.
What do you mean, in danger? What's going on? Hey, who are you guys?
Darn it! They followed me after all.
Kakeru, who the heck are they?
We'll talk later. First, we gotta get to the Hidden Leaf Village.
Right! Came all the way to the village!
We didn't make it in time.
Hey, you jerks! Get out of the way!
There's no use trying to talk to them. They're puppet walkers.
I don't know what's going on, but I'm taking these things down! They just keep coming!
Our village was attacked by these things, too.
The Hidden Sand Village was attacked?
Yeah. They're invading the Land of Wind, and we were in the way. Did their homework, too. They took out our village in advance and destroyed the rest of our lands like it was child's play.
You serious?
It's not just the Land of Wind, either. The lands of water, lightning, and Earth all have suffered at the hands of the Shirogane clan.
Shirogane clan?
Exactly. And last but not least is the Land of Fire.
It's talking!
Calm down. It's still only a puppet. It's just transmitting someone's voice.
We have but one goal. We've come to retrieve the spirit orb from the Land of Fire.
Spirit orb? What the heck is that?
Playing dumb, huh? Looks like we'll have to be more persuasive.
Sensei!
I'm curious to know, too. What are these spirit orbs? What could be so important that you'd attack this village to obtain it?
Do you take me for a fool? We're taking that orb, even if we have to burn down the village to get it.
Try if you will, but the ninja of this village will fight to their deaths to protect it. Are you prepared to face such opponents?
Looks like you aren't playing dumb after all. I thought the Leaf Ninja would surely be safeguarding a spirit orb, but if even a Jonin doesn't know, then I'm just wasting my breath.
So what are these spirit orbs that you're talking about, huh?
Never you mind. I will find them one way or another.
Hey, wait a sec!
Forget it, Naruto. It's too dangerous. Anyway, did you say the Hidden Sand Village has come under attack?
Yeah. I'm supposed to report to the Hokage in the Hidden Leaf Village.
Right. I'll take you there.
I see. So the assault on the Hidden Sand Village wasn't life-threatening.
Well, it was a sneak attack, so he did suffer quite a bit of damage. But the repairs should be starting very soon.
So what were those guys all about, huh?
According to the sages, the Shirogane clan is a group of puppet handlers. They're the only clan to wield the power of puppet walkers. It's been said that the Shirogane clan perished long ago.
So basically, we're seeing the survivors starting to act out.
Yeah, in order to collect these jewels called spirit orbs.
Spirit orbs, huh? That seemed to be what that puppet handler was after as well.
Apparently there's one spirit orb in each of the five great nations. and they've already gotten their hands on one in the Land of Wind.
What are they gonna do with them once they get them?
That lizard guy said collecting all 5 spirit orbs will revive the master puppet. A puppet with the power to destroy entire nations.
Master puppet?
If that's true, then this is a threat to all 5 of the great nations.
What do we do, Grandma? We better come up with something or we'll...
I know, you don't have to tell me. We need to call a strategy meeting. Once we have a plan of action, we'll call on you as well, Naruto.
Right! Leave it to me! I'll make this Shira What's-It Clan sorry they were ever born! Shirogane Clan?
We don't have anything concrete yet. We're still working out our strategy. For now, just prevent the clan from collecting all of the spirit orbs. On top of that, I want you to find the last spirit orb before they do.
In order to ensure they can't revive the master puppet, correct?
Yes. Also, regarding this particular mission... A fire has erupted in Kisaragi Village, east of our land. There have been numerous reports of puppet sightings near the village. I think we can safely assume that the clan set the village ablaze to cover their search for the spirit orb.
Ugh, those jerks! They're really asking for it this time!
Worry about saving the villagers first, you dummy!
Like Sakura says, protecting the villagers is the priority. After you've rescued them, find the Shirogane clan and strike them down.
Got it. Let's go, you guys.
Right!
We're on our way, ma'am.
Went to town on this place.
Kakashi-sensei, I was able to evacuate everyone.
There isn't anyone left over here, either!
Good. So all the villagers have gotten out. Only one thing left to do. Come on out! Don't even think of running now! Let's go, you two.
Watch carefully. Lightning blade! Watch carefully.
Ah!
shabby!
Who are you guys?
A bandit, huh? Why have you attacked the village?
What do you care?
Well, actually, we're on a mission to figure that out. You're not connected to the Shirogane clan, are you?
How did you know?
Aha! So you guys are connected! Fess up already! Hold it!
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
Well, I wasn't expecting him to come clean easily.
There's no escaping now! Hey, wait!
Their first attack, right? So why would they use bandits for this one?
Good point. We should report back and begin analyzing what's happened. But first, why don't we help the village's firefighting efforts?
Too shabby!